What? Uraga is leading his army Ruina in pursuit of Elda?
Yes, Your Highness.
From their actions, it's safe to assume that Leonis has gone to seek Wazette's support.
Father, aren't things moving a little too fast? Diving into war is exactly what Sadali and Moraga want.
Yet, it also presents the perfect opportunity to strike down our sworn enemy, Wazette. What I cannot fathom is Moraga's intent. Why hasn't he informed us of his actions?
Perhaps it serves him better for us not to be there. Or maybe...
Yes?
Father, forgive me. The ancient necklace you gave me for my wedding. Mont still has it.
Is Moraga aware of this?
He's surprisingly quick-witted. I wouldn't put it past him. To make matters worse, Mont also has an ancient relic from Leonis.
So if Moraga were to crush Elda's army...
He would then become the proud owner of two more ancient relics.
That would be unfortunate. We must prevent that from happening.
Leave it to me, Your Highness, my lady.
Adelard and Celia. Perhaps the second division, Nitor, could prove valuable in this effort. Very well. Set out immediately.
Yes, Your Highness. You can count on us.
Thank you.
Thanks for the send-off. This is as far as you go.
What are you talking about? I'm coming with you, of course.
Not happening.
You say that, but it's not like you can stop me. Besides, I'm not going to be separated from my big brother.
Celia, this is a mission, not a game.
That's why I'm going too. You know how talented I am, don't you, brother?
Well, yes, I'll admit that, but...
Then, it's decided. So, are you going to do it?
Do it? Do what?
Save Mont, of course. What else would I mean?
Are you suggesting that we side with Leonis?
Well, Lady Mashiri is in love with Mont, right? It was written all over her face.
Yeah, she does seem smitten. But alas, we are Horn, and so we are allied to Fenris.
Huh? So we're going to fight Leonis?
Not necessarily. Our mission is to retrieve the ancient relic. But if anyone gets in my way, then I'll just have to take them out.
So, if that someone who gets in your way just happens to be Moraga...
You really, really don't like Moraga, do you?
Nor do you. Right, brother?
Unfortunately, I don't think King Rob would approve. Perhaps I will sabotage the pursuit, deal him a serious wound or two.
But would that really be enough?
There will come a time for us to settle our grievances with Moraga once and for all. That day is not today. Got that? You can only come if you promise you won't go on a rampage.
Ugh, fine. Whatever you say.
Thank you. Minwu, a moment?
Yes, my lord. How may I help you?
Are you sure we are on the right path?
Mont, you have no need to worry. And do not question the guidance of one who is familiar with this land.
Yes, father.
We must reach the other side of the mountains before our pursuers catch up with us. That is all you need concern yourself with right now.
You don't look convinced, Lord Mont. Why is that?
I've been to Wazet Castle before.
Yes, as I recall, it was 3 years ago now?
Yet I am certain that I never took this road, neither on the way there nor upon my return.
What? You think that village girl is leading us down a false path?
I know I should give her the benefit of the doubt, but I can't bring myself to trust her.
Could it be you're overthinking things?
That's not all. When I visited the village, she wasn't there.
Give the word, and I'll make her talk, Lord Mont.
No. Let's observe the situation a little longer, shall we?
Are you sure? We should act before it's too late.
Please, just trust me on this.
Yes, Lord Mont.
in a favorable mood today. I will show you something special. The essence of magic!
Thank you. Horn's army is on its way.
Yes, sir. It seems that the 2nd Division Nitor has been dispatched.
What could that slug Rob be up to?
You're allied with Horn, aren't you? It seems natural that they'd send reinforcements. What's the problem? Even if Wazette tries to raise an army, with Horn's forces there, they'll be pushed right back into the ground.
Know your place. This has nothing to do with you.
I get it.
Oh?
Clearly, obtaining the ancient relic is the real goal. Go ahead. Tell me I'm wrong.
My, how shrewd. If so, I dare say the Horn scum are about to get in our way.